Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Kumaterra. But today we're going to be planning the final expansion of the village, or town, city, more of a town. Yeah, it's actually still small enough to be considered a village. Okay. Wait, I plan for the final expansion to be in this zone. The only problem is with the final expansion. And I got the first person. We need 38 people to finish. Bit of a problem. We also chose to grow the students, and not only that, we need jobs for these 9 students. Which means it will be up to about, let's see, 38. Then it'll be 47. Which is a problem. And luckily, we don't need that many houses, although I've already made too many. So, out of the 47 that we're going to need, 2 are going to be guards. That's 2 of them already taken up. Then I've got another archery, which takes up 5 of them. That's 7. So now we need 40 more jobs. And 8 houses enough to house them all. So that'd be, that's another 2 out of the 40. Put the 4, and 5. I go to 7, since 2 people can work there. Another builder's hut to help build the place. Because it's going to be a lot to build. Yeah. That will put it from... yeah, what was it up to? So number 8. The compost will put it in 9. The fisher and the baker put it to 11. Meaning I still need 29 more jobs. And that's too many, just leave them in a library. I could just put down another barracks and take care of 20 of them that way. I think I've got enough guards. Don't need more. Now with the farms, I plan to have another one for wheat. I'm still a little short on that. What's about one that's just pumpkins? Like, pumpkins are the only thing they do. Because I seem to be short on those. Isn't weird? But yeah. As for other jobs, I'm not too sure. Might even have a, like, another composter as well. Yeah, increase it more. As for 2 foresters, I'm going to have it so that each tree has its own forester. But I might do another birch. Then again, I might use a lot of birch, but I don't need tons of it all the time. There is a lot of materials in the warehouses at the moment, so it should be fine. I'm just thinking, should I do more crafting ones, like another sawmill? It could help. I've only got one person doing it all, but the recipes again. I don't really want to lose out on that. So I'm not sure what else to do. I think like another library, so you have 2 places for people to study. But since I'm only planning on making sure there's enough buildings down, enough homes down, for 10 people, or 10 additional people, it all should be fine. In fact, for the sake of not having people go to their own places, people keep falling off stairs. That's why that keeps going down. Probably that one. That goes down to everything else going down. No one's died. Raids are up there, so no one's died recently, so that should be green. Heavy bargain. People are idling because there's not enough work for everyone to do. Oh, 6, that's the one. Turn it off. I'll have it turned back on once I used up all the people I have in the library. Granted, not all of them have high stats. Some of them are living in the tavern, which is something I want to stop. Don't just spawn on me. I saw a flash of someone's body. Kind of weird. Yeah, I put that down so I could harvest vines, but yet I've never used it. It seems to be coming from the flower shops.
I can help you with that.
Anyway.
I can help you with that.
Yeah, Let's see what the levels are at the moment. Some of them will be restricted to 40. A few are not that high. Yeah, the ones above 40 are living in other places. Yeah, this person's living in the tavern. I want to change that. Anyway. I should change that is to actually build more houses. Now then, what else can I make them do? If that and that takes up the extra over the 40. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, leaving only 29 to go. What should we do? Guess I could. I've got an excess of meat building up in the warehouse at the moment, so it may not be the best of ideas. Got too much wool at the moment. Don't need any more cows. Don't need to worry about a stonemason or a miner. They're doing just fine as they are. I really don't know what else to do. Well, at least we can go put stuff down. We'll be cutting down some trees too. To get a better picture of what is going where. There is actually still a spot inside the colony at the moment I want to put something. It's right here. Not sure what to put there though, because nothing really fits. I guess I could put another bakery here. You know the bakery should fit there just fine. But that means I need even more wheat farms. And the current new one is still setting up. They don't have enough wheat seeds to be fully set up. Sun's going down.
Good day to you. I can help you with that.
Alright, let's get to the other side. So yeah, planning on place things down here. If I actually need to go further, I'll put down a guard tower. I use the guard towers for expanding the zone more than as part of a wall like I've done everywhere else. I think making part of the wall is actually helpful because it means your guards will go beyond the walls to fight off the enemy, because they won't go outside the colony to fight invaders. It's a pain. Oh well. There's some holes here that might need filling. Anyway. Going this away. For you. Drop this lot all down. So I've got some space to start with. I think the first building I'll have around here is going to be a bakery. Maybe even a restaurant too. Could do that. Just collecting all this. All these saplings are just going to become bone meal. Here we go. Yeah, that was about being converted into bone meal here. Hooray! Anyway, let's see about a bakery. Over here. Over here, because I think a bakery would fit here more easily than a restaurant would. An archery baker. Alternative or the original? Ah, actually goes up a bit there. Interesting. I guess that could go there. Requires part of the path to be adjusted. It has to be there at least. I'm sure dismantle part of this bloody thing I made. Let's check if the other one fits here better. No. Hmm. Yeah, this is like what damage did. This space isn't big enough. Maybe a home is better suited for the spots. Bonk. I'll go with the alternative version because I think it'll fit even better in this place. Is anything gonna fit here? Alright, let's try the restaurant. Yeah, that's way too big. It's all over here. Oh, that's the alternative version. It's the version we got. Yeah, let's go for the alternative restaurant for this one. Second, that was a gateway. Ah. Yeah, we're not getting anything in that space. It's gonna be empty like this. I guess I can have this one up the hill too. I guess they just removed a lot of the hill, it's just a small area. Bring it all the way over here. Move it along that way. Let's head over here. See if we get in the right spot. And then you go down by one. And you got a lot of dirt to remove. Any riddle? Let's push it back a bit. That should do nicely. Might have the wall pretty well. There was wall here and here, but the builders keep removing it to repair this thing. I put them back once I build the next wall. So yeah, I say this is good. That's where the restaurant will be. No idea where the frick of all the build or the block is. So we're gonna have to find out. There we go. Let's get rid of everything that was in the area. It'll be quicker if I do it, because I can just make it vanish. There we go. Alright. What's right here? There's only a small piece of dirt blocking it. Oops. I kind of didn't mind the paperway. That's not good. Oh well, when it has all to build it, I'll just bring it back. Okay. That's almost all of it. Yep, that's all of it. I'll replant some trees later. There's always two stacks in the warehouse, I'm not too worried about it. Now then. Let's put those in there. Let's get the baker placed. Baker! Full! Gonna bring it all the way up to here. And move it. Oh wait, that actually works. As long as I put it up to that, it'll work just fine. So it'll be only a 3-block gap, but that's fine. All the roads are 2 blocks anyway. So yeah, that's the baker done. Nice. There's an enemy popping all over the place. Let's get these trees out of the way. Maybe I should just put down all of them. All the trees in the area. Alright. That's them placed. But yeah, still got so much more to do as well. Especially because I gotta dig out a lot of this myself. Alright. I haven't gotten all the trees in this area yet. Kind of annoying. That's my bit. Is that? Go. Now then. Get those. What do we have left? Okay, we got a fisher, which I already know where that's going. It's further up. A builder, which might be a good idea to put down, so they can actually help. Yeah, make them one of the first ones placed. Make one of the first ones get built up. And then I get someone working there and they can help out with building everything. That'd be six builders doing that then. The archery is going to be part of the wall. Those towers are just going to be placed where I need them. Forrester's hut, not in place just yet. It should be all the way over there. Don't want a graveyard next to a restaurant. It's just a bit morbid. Maybe housing? But this will only be three jobs in that house. Hmm. It's fine, I can easily just put two more jobs nearby. It won't be the forest then, they'll have the tree cutting over that way. That's the thing. I don't have any fences. I guess I can easily make some. Don't remember how. So I always forget for some reason. Wrong one. Here we are. There we go. I could have actually just asked them to bring me some, because there's probably tons not being used at the moment. Whoops. Oh well. Okay, let's do a bit tree clearing. Alright, let's get the next one placed. Don't want them to be too close to one another. That is one block higher than the rest, so let's put that down. Yeah, over this area is where all the trees I planted after filling in the lake are. Let's then put a fish all the way over that way. Alright, so this is a good spot for the forester. Now, maybe I should change the material so these logs match what I want them to cut. But the medievals only come in birch, dark oak, and come spruce. It's kind of what I want. Okay, I'm there. Kind of like it, the actual building itself being birch. It might get weird how the spruce isn't stripped, but the birch is. Strange. Oh well. So yeah, this will be a good spot for this one. Before I'm done. So how about we get the house placed? Oopsie. I'll do that. Okay, still a few more trees to deal with. As for the zone these people, well, this one cutting down, it will be over there. Really mark it out. And get this. Okay. Really is a bit high up, isn't it? Rid of these. And the grass ones within the build areas to the builders. There we go. I don't think they'll do what's in between. Oopsie. Didn't mean it was that low. Yeah. There we go. Is that done? And the builders just get rid of the rest. Down there. Alright, now let's get the house placed. I should really do that, don't you? I'll make it wider once they finish it or something. Again, I guess I just do it now. You just go ahead and boop. And make that vanish. It'll come back when I tell them to actually build things, so you know, it's not all that bad. There we go! I'm definitely gonna need to do what I, well, some stuff to repair this thing. Luckily, all I need to do is hold something that needs repairing as I take something out of one of them random furnaces around the colony. So we've got like 20 other levels in them. Alright, now for the house. Don't need the limits of that one, so we'll just pop it here. Citizen! Alright. Good, close enough to say there's just one block between them. Yeah, that should be fine. Yeah, that'll do. Right, I'm not leaving any room to place down my own that boost. I will. Alright, that should be that. And a bunk. Now we've got more trees to clear before we put down the builder's hut. And I do need to clean that out too. Oh well. There we go. There you go, buggers. Trees are connected to each other, aren't they? It'd be kind of awkward to clear them all out. Anyway, that's that. Because this would be a problem then later, I think I might just make them fill it now. Decorations, fill. Let's get in the right spot, which that does seem like a good spot. I can move it along a little. Yeah, that'll do. Just make it level with everything else. And bunk. Now someone just come by and do that. Stop their boredom for a bit. Alright. Now the builder's hut. Where am I going to put this? There does need to be a space on either side of these two now. You know, for the sake of a more places to travel rather than just be one straight road. I won't have that there, but here. Yeah. Like this. There we go. This one just go on like this. Okay, that's that bit done. This needs to go. So do you. And so do you. And here we are, that's all of them. Get some dirt out. Fill that in. Put those away. Okay. Now someone is coming out to fill that hole. Who says who's gonna do it? Barbarelli. Alright. I think Ian's closer. Oh well. Okay, fill this out. Builder! Oh, I'm inside. Building already. Yeah, same one as what most of the others already have. I wonder. Should I do it like that? Like get all the way down this path. Buildings on either side of you. And at the end is the builder's hut. Which you then turn in either direction to go to wherever it is you need to be. Fortunately, it's actually clipping inside some. I think I put that there. That's more to do with underground segment. Let's check. No. It's just because the overhead part. Here we go. So yeah, I think that's a good spot for the builder's hut. And... Oh, now let's clear it out. And I think I'll get that one built. That one, get that one. Holy frick, all these trees are connected. That's my fault, really. Some of these, anyway. I'm dark already. The only thing is, we may get attacked tonight. It's not good. There we go, that's that. Alright, we've almost got all of them. Okay, that'll do. I have a lot of logs on me, on my storage. Yeah. Is this done? Actually, quickly approaching that area, place where I want to put a fisher. But that is enough people to fill up one of the houses. Yeah. Alright, I think. Can I get someone to just build this? There is none close enough. It's a bit of a shame. Ian, you build it. Yeah, just get Ian to get this up to level 5. And then when it comes to actually building these buildings, I'll hire someone over here and then they'll build the house. And then they'll live in the house. And then they'll just keep leveling up as everything else gets built and leveled up. And the people who are assigned to those will then live into this house, move into this house. I need to plan out the entire area so I can set up the walls first. Yeah, because I got the archery thing to place. Still don't actually have enough jobs. I guess I could put the composter over that way as well. That wasn't updated. A lot of these trees being removed. Between the Asian wall and this one. But again, I don't really want the walls to meet. Again, they're gonna have to, but I want to put the fish where I want to put it. Unless I put it further up. Ian, it's late. You don't need to start clearing out. And the guards are coming out here because there's houses, well, drop blocks out of here. So we need to be started. Oh yeah, supposed to be finished. Any good old. Let's see. I'll figure out where I'm putting everything else. It can't possibly be over here. I'm going to clear an area for the tree stuff. So I know how much space I actually have in this end. Alright then. Now the tree farm is going to be behind, well, obviously, the woodcutter. So where am I going to put it? How I usually do it? 1, 2. Space goes along. Pretty sure it's like that. How I normally do it. I'm gonna go back and check the others. Oh, the only unfortunate thing is they're quite far. They're at the bottom of the bloody colony. Kind of annoying. Oh well. Let's go. Why did I just zoom in? We got one here, one over here. That's quite far in. So I think that is four that way and four that way. Yeah, there's a 3x3 area here. So yeah. I need to change the placements a bit. And there we go. Oh, and before I forget, let's get the postbox out. I am gonna need to request a few things. And again, I'm not having this build up just yet, so I can place this anywhere right now. What on earth is the Enderman. Okay. Build has been finished. It's good. Hey, saplings! Spruce, bring me eight of those. As I fix this little part up. Okay. That, two gap. Here we go. Let me go that way. Two gap there, another. Yeah, that could work. Yeah. Sure, it's not in the exact method, well, way it's supposed to be. But it'd be fine. Let's go up here. Yeah, I do need more. Need a bit of dirt. Should be easy enough to do because I think I've got plenty. Yeah, that'll be enough to finish this area up. This is where I need it to be. This'll be two here, then it'll be one, two, three, and then four. Yeah, that's all good. Oh, you're bigger, aren't you? Yeah. Yeah. Bunk. Alright, is that done? Now then, fences, how many do I need? That's 7. 14. 16 will do. Fence. Birch, 16. There we go. It looks like there's already plenty. Need more dirt here. This one was done, but apparently there's an area I still need to fill in. It's fine. And there we go. And now, I put that away. Okay, now we just need to wait for those things to show up. And then we can have all planted. I do need to get another spruce. And again, I guess I just don't have anything in the middle one. And that's one way to do it. Just not have anything in the middle section. Just keeping it to 8 trees. Yeah, there we go. And now this way. Not sure what that's going to, but we'll find out at some point. Alrighty then. That is that done. Now we just need to wait for the saplings. Once the saplings are all placed, everything'll be good. Another enderman. So that can go there. Goes there, 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 here, there, close that one, and that one. Yeah. Now, about the guy in the up down at the south end of the colony who's already doing spruce. I'm gonna switch him to jungle, and just have him doing one giant jungle tree. Hopefully, he can reach the top and cut it all the way down. I'm hoping. But we will have to wait and find out. And what the frick are you doing in the minute? Where are you? Where'd you go? What the frick are you? Whatever. Gone now. Anyway, that is the that setup done. That's on its way. That's five people for that house already. Aurelia, you can actually return now. You know what, I may as well just have people building this stuff while I am planning. Let's get people moved in later. Well, that one's been placed. Already got even work on that one. So that's the thing. I won't be able to have all of them down here. That's Ember. That's Wade. Ian's already working on something over there. Aurelia's doing the forest's hut. So I'll have Nova do this one. Okay. Yeah, because I may as well have them being built up while I'm still planning. Alright. Time for the next bunch. The composter. So I'm going to have the composter and the farmers in the same place. But I may as well have the fisher as well. If I plan to have them all in that area.
Work, work.
Now the remaining birch fences should be here. There they are. Let's get these things put down. There we go. Just them there like that, and that we are done. Anyway. Get rid of this bugger. Damn pest. Oh, the guards came in. Yeah. So the guards will just charge in and fight off any mobs that attack the people. That's good. And I got there first. Hey, make sure you heal yourself up, Ian. Any riddle? Everyone's working on something, right? That they are. Alrighty then, let's get them busy. Oh, that means I have another one of these bloody things down here. Guess I just put this thing away because I barely reuse it anymore. Yeah. There you go. Let's plan where we're putting the next building. Oh, that's too zoomed in. I'm in the wrong area entirely. Now then, I could put a home next to it. Next to the builder's hut. I kind of want to put a composter down the south area. But it does look like this Asian wall is going to be part of a new wall. I think I'll put a guard tower right near the edge on the water of the lake. Right next to the the fisher. Just to expand the area out a bit. Make it so that my builders can actually build a wall over there. Oh, am I going to build a wall all the way around the lake just to protect my people? Nah. You know what? I will build a more natural defense. Like, take the oak leaves, turn them to stairs if I can. Use those as a way to stop birch leaves, because it's all birch around here. I think I get two of logs. Yeah, stop them from using ladders to get over. Yeah. Could be one way of doing things. I create a natural defense. I just use like regular pincers. Put that all the way around the lake. It won't break, try breaking through them. Then again, they might spawn inside of it. I might have to have the fissure outside of the wall. Which is fine, because as soon as anyone invades, they run up to the home anyway. I'm gonna have the graveyard on the left side here. Yeah, so the graveyard should be. The compost's hook could be at the back. Could do it like that. I want to get stuck on the other side though. Yeah, like, you guys still be working, isn't it? Alright, get to bed. Yeah, I'm gonna start on this side. You down. Oh god, there's a lot of hostiles over that way. I'm just lucky they don't go after me. Wait, is that one and that one? Alright. A lot of bloody saplings drop this one on these lot. A lot of stuff. Even more over here. Alright. Now. That one. What to put here? Steady clear out a bit more. I guess I could put another house on the back of this house. Again, a new stuff in place. I'm not going to have them build into the level 5. All the things are there. Then again, isn't that what I'm meant to be getting this new build to be doing? You know what, stuff it. Once this build is hut's built, I'm gonna get one of the people who are currently living here, well, currently at the library, to move in and start assisting with the builds. That way, I got 6 people doing it. That does mean, though, no. I need you. I have no leather. Oops. Anyway. Let's go get that leather ordered. There's plenty available. I may as well get it coming in. And people have been quite noisy outside, aren't they? There we go. Hey! Yeah, that's what I do. This north end here could be for the fissure. Farms, the composter. That's only 4 of them. That's fine. Out of all these houses, I'm not going to be able to fill them all because of the archery and the guard towers. I guess I have a forester and a graveyard at the other side. Those are on the north part, that'll be on the left area. Isn't really that good because that's only 2. Let's get the north part laid out. By first placing down the fisher's hut. Then I'll remove all these trees. Right over here. The first thing I want to do over here is actually a guard tower. Of a lake. Alright, let's go to guard tower. Yeah, guard tower is an alternative. You know what? Why don't we go for the alternative one in this area? Make things a little different. It was over that way though. It's deep. didn't realize there's an alternative tower. This alternative tower looks better suited for the walls. Let me do a sub tap. Oh. Not bad. Pretty nice tower, I must say. Bring it all the way up to the ground level. There we go. Okay, we don't want it too far in the water. Back a little bit like that. And I think that's good to go. And bonk. Yeah, I should have used the alternative version for interior places. You know, when they're not part of a wall. It seems like the alternative ones don't really fit into walls all too often. May have been the better option. Watch, I can't change it because the alternative takes a much larger footprint. And several of the areas where those are built, I can't really place on anything that's bigger. Now we'll get rid of all that. I have this guard tower built by the new builder. So they gain a bit more experience and things like that. Holy frick. Hey, trees! Why are you all connected? Annoying. Here we go. Here we go. It's everything. Now then, the fisher. And here. Fisherman. I don't actually know which one to go for. Regular or alternative? That one's got the boat right there. I was thinking of going for the alternative, because it's got a smaller boat than the main. You know, it's only like a small dock, well, a small lake. A large boat wouldn't really be necessary. That's made them line up completely. They're not touching each other. I do think this can be attached to the wall. Huh. Maybe these would have been better suited for the walls too. Especially helped it with a bit of spacing. Okay, that seems like a good place to put that. Oh. Does it really need water on all sides? And that's what it's showing. Strange. Anyway, I'm gonna move this in to there. If there's still some water here, that's fine. I don't have to go in the water and build some deep piers too. Oh, lakes. Goes down far enough already on its own. Just about. Oh, this is also beyond the colony limit. Oops. Yeah, that's why the tower needs to be built first. He'll expand that way too. Yeah. Did that be that there? So I'll first up the new builder. Build up the guard tower. And then they can build the fisher. Let's say that. Oh, the spruce trees are growing. Nice. This is now daytime. The other builders should be returning. Alright, now that's that fisher placed. There's a guard tower. I need to get that down for a while now. A composter and a farmer. I'm gonna stick with medieval. I'm going to do what I did in the other places and use the main, or the base version, as well as the alternative as a pairing. Yeah. I put those somewhere. What's somewhere around here. Just a bit of clearing so I can get a better idea of where I want it to be. And that one. I'm just worried that some barbarians may cause some damage to the area without... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's an issue. If this place does get attacked by the builders living here and working in that hut, they're not going to be protected. Oops. I guess I can stick around the area and make sure they stay safe. Yeah. Anyway, let's get these. There we go. Oopsie, I get you. There we go. A lot of sticks and stuff. I'm actually glad they added that to vanilla. We get sticks out of leaves. This makes things a lot more convenient. You don't have to use your wood to make sticks. You can just wait for all of them to drop out of leaves. There we go. Hey, hey, hey. Are these ones connected? Some stuff, does it? Break these myself. I don't really want to build over here. Alright. Deal with those later. I'm gonna have a lot of bone meal after this. Right. Yeah. Anyway. Now we got that done, we need to place the farmer. I have so much wood. I turn all that into charcoal. Look, this has already been done. Alright, I'm gonna get Ian to level it up. Maybe we'll have Ian just max it out. And wait until the builder's home is done so that he can then continue. Now the rest haven't even started building upwards yet. They're still digging. Considering how much this bugger has to dig, nobody's got a long way to go. Oopsie. Okay. Farm time. Farm time, farm time. We got to build the farm. I think the regular one will be wheat again, like I normally do. Here we go. Maxed you out, put you up a little bit. Now this one will do wheat in its 5 fields, and the other one just do pumpkins. Does any other like pumpkins? For some reason. Again, I do make all the restaurants stock in pumpkin pie, so may as well. Back a bit. Don't take up too much space at the back here. Yeah, this seems like enough space. Let's see. I do need to take in consideration where I'm putting the fields. Which I think will be down that way. Which does mean I'll have to change how this is placed. Do I? Wrong button. Yeah. I want the fields down here. I'm gonna have to move them a bit closer. Or maybe I don't. You can have this one here, then have the other, or the alternative one here. Have a home over this way, or right there, and then the composter nearby, somewhere. So yeah, I'm gonna say this is good to go like this. And we've got farmer again. Sorry, I got the alternative version for some reason. And bunk. Do I want that as the front? Or that? This one has got the lights. Alright, move you over this way. Move you that way. Alright then, I think that's a good spot. This book will be doing nothing but pumpkins. Back up me over here. That's a bit of a shame, but I will. And that is gonna put like 9 fields down here. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh well. Time to cutting all the trees down. Okay, now let's get to the tree chopping. Got a lot of chop. You. There we go. Okay, that's them done. Now let's go to the area where all the fields are going to be. Still need to figure out what the other 20 odd jobs are going to be. So I'm going to place them accordingly. Although I don't think I'd be able to place them all in this area. There's just too many. And I think there's just too many more jobs to place down in this one spot. Kind of annoying. No, what can you really do about that? Here we go. Almost cleaned up these trees. Perfect. But then no. Alright. That's that done. Now let's get to clearing the rest of the trees and put down the farms. Which I think I'll do in the next... well, do between videos. Because we are approaching the end of this one. Oh my. Yeah, we are approaching the end of this video. And all we've done is place down a bunch of stuff. I don't know why, but something here looks wrong. Maybe it's just the way they're grown? Yeah, probably. Anyway, I'm just gonna go ahead and clear this out. The next episode, we'll do some more planning. Where things will go. If you guys have any suggestions on what I should build, or what jobs I should get, let me know in the comments below. We are approaching the end of the series. As soon as we reach 250 people, I think that'll be it. I could actually place down a barracks just to make things quicker and easier. That's lazy. Here we go. Coming nighttime as well. Yeah, if you have any suggestions what you think I should build, just let me know. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.